Champ, Champ, do you feel remorse for your crime?
Oh, yes. Believe me, my God. If I could turn back the clock on my mother's stair pushing, I would certainly reconsider it.
Drederick, what do you think of Homer Simpson?
I think he's a good man. I like him. I got nothing against him, but I'm definitely gonna make orphans of his children. You know, they do have a mother, Champ. Yes, but I would imagine that she would die of grief.
Drederick, hurry up. Mr. Tatum.
Thank you, but the champ has no time for further queries. This parole hearing is over.
Oh, I don't know what it was like.
Homer, why are they saying you're going to fight Drederick Tatum?
I was going to surprise you, but, happy anniversary, baby!
Have you lost your mind?
Oh, come on! I'll make a fortune for one night's work! We could have all the things we always dreamed of. A snooty butler, carpeted carports, those blue cupcakes they sell sometimes.
But you'll get killed!
Marge, will you let me finish? Plug-in room deodorizers, front and rear spoilers for the car.
Mom's right, Dad. The odds against you winning are 1,000 to 1.
Well, I don't think it's that unlikely.
Those are the odds they're given in Vegas.
All right, I think we've heard just about enough from Mr. Newspaper today.
Society put Drederick Tatum away for his brutal crime, but he's paid his debt, and now he's going to get revenge on Homer Simpson.
Yay!
That's your daddy.
T-shirts! Get your T-shirt! Tell them where you've been by wearing a T-shirt!
You'll be okay, Dad. Just make sure he hits you an even number of times so you don't end up with amnesia.
Mo, I'm so glad I found you. Please, promise me you won't let Homer get hurt.
Hey, I'm not the villain here, okay? If Homer gets killed in the ring tonight, it'll be because of your negative attitude. There, I said it.
Listen to me! The instant that Homer's in any kind of danger, I want you to throw in this towel and stop the fight.
All right. I promise, okay?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.